hope you're not thinking you'll be able to beat me just because you separated me and Kakuzu. No way, pal. You don't have a chance all by yourself. Even if you were an army of 100, you couldn't beat me.
I don't need 100.
Huh?
Just 2. Me and Asuma's Will of Fire. That's all the army I need.
Say what? What are you talking about, punk?
You defeated my teacher. Can't just let you go on living, running around free.
Squeak all you want. In the end, you'll just be another sacrifice.
Don't underestimate the two of us. Leave this one to me.
What's the matter? If you won't come to me, then I'll go to you.
Mission stuck.
It's gone well, sir. But I'll have to be careful to keep guard. I thought so.
How do you like this?
He's losing his cool.
Shadow stitching to
I'm gonna lure him to that spot. Hey
now, quit skittering around. I can see right through.
There he is, Warp.
You're just buying time until backup gets here.
How do you like so? This? Maybe not.
Shadow stitching to there it is, Warp!
The leaf is full of whips.
Hurt half-wit!
I'm glad you're here. Just means all the more pain I can pound into you.
Take that! That chakra's gotta be running on empty. Yeah? The leaf is full of wimps.
All right, let's settle this thing.
Yeah? Finally giving up, huh? I'm gonna torture you good.
Take that!
Roll over and die!
How do you like this?
This is for wasting my time.
I thought he might use Small Fry. That said, as long as they're here, my strategy won't come together. Alright, I'll have to take the Small Fry out first.
How does it feel to be taken out by nobodies, huh?
There's no end to them. In cases like this, it's best to destroy the points of origin.
Shadow Hooker, get away!
I didn't think it would.
It's my ritual. The leaf is full of whips.
Huh?
Well, you're good at running.
Roll over and die!
Hurt half-wit! Hurt half-wit!
The leaf is full of whips.
Quit messing around.
That hurt half wit. What else did you do?
How do you like this?
Shadow
stitching to
the Well, you're good at running.
You killed my master. You're going to pay for that.
Well, you're good at running. You're tough. Well, Lord Jashu expects no less from his sacrifices. I didn't even feel
that. How do you like this?
That isn't gonna work.
Shadow stitching to the
I didn't think it would. There's just no end of it. They're in the way.
How do you like this? How do you like this?
Shadow
stitching to the
If you believe in Lord Joshua, he might save you right about now.
Quit messing around. Gotta get rid of these guys soon, or else... That's one. Where's the next one? You killed my master. You're going to pay for that.
That hurt half-wit!
You're good at running.
That hurt half-wit! Take that!
Roll over and die!
Baby, I'll chop you into pieces!
Shut up!
Let's see how long you keep that attitude.
There it is, Warp.
I'm glad you're immortal. Just means all the more pain I can pound into you.
Shadow stitching to the
Gotta get rid of these guys soon, or else... Quit messing around.
We can't stay.
You're tough. Well, Lord Jashin expects no less from his sacrifices. Ritual. It's my ritual.
There are so many small fry. I'll have to destroy the sources fast.
The leaf is full of wimps.
You're
gonna run him.
I'm glad you're immortal. Just means all the more pain I can pound into you.
How do you like this?
Shadow stitching to die!
Your chakra's gotta be running on empty.
Yeah?
The small fry are starting to thin out. Not much further to go. I'm glad you're immortal. Just means all the more pain I can pound into you.
How do you like this?
Why? Shadow stitching to you killed my master. You're going to pay for that.
How do you like this?
Why? Shadow stitching to
Well, you're good at running. Your chakra's gotta be running on empty, yeah?
Let's see how long you keep that attitude.
How do you like this?
Shadow stitching to you! Once I defeat the grunts, I can take my plan to the next stage.
Well, you're good at running. You're tough. Well, Lord Jashin expects no less from his sacrifices.
Shadow Jutsu! Shadow Stitching Jutsu!
The leaf is full of wimps.
You killed my master. You're going to pay for that. I've got to get rid of this guy soon, or else... Now then, it's time to settle this.
Time to clean up.
So you didn't run away. Impressive. Impressively foolish, that is. You're gonna die here.
I've set the trap. Now I just have to spring it. I hope you're watching, Asuma.
I already came to help you. You bought all that time for nothing. Your friends have abandoned you. Or maybe... The copies are gone.
I'd worry about myself if they were here.
It won't help.
Lord Joshian's waiting.
Let him wait.
Oh, you filthy heathen. You know what happens to unbelievers, right? If you say you believe in Lord Joshian now, I just might.
Who could believe in a crock like that?
I see. In that case,
die!
No way!
Now then, it's time to settle this.
Mission complete.
Things don't always...
What? What is this? When did you set this up?
A while ago. Before we met up again.
That little... So he was drawing me here during that fight?
A deep hole and paper bombs. You know what's gonna happen next, don't you?
Why, you...
Curses, like chickens, always come home to roost. You defeated my master. I can't just let you keep living, running around free. So I made you a grave.
I don't die. I'll come crawling up out of there and get my revenge.
But you see, this forest is a special place. Only members of my clan are allowed in here. Now, we can keep an eye on you for all eternity.
I swear. Lord Joshian will punish you! The severest judgment ever meted out!
You don't scare me a bit. Neither does your Lord Joshian. You and me, we believe in different things.
What?
Me? I believe in the will of fire.
Good work, Shikamaru.
Thanks.
I bequeath my will of fire to you.
So long.